You're so good today. Eyes on me, everyone. Are you ready? So today I thought of a really exciting lesson that I thought you would enjoy because it's kind of like up your alley, because it's kind of cool and about modern music. So I hope that you'll be happy with this. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to use our SAT skills in modern songs, all right? So today's lesson, Kicking the Tunes with Mrs. D. I'm going to ask you a question about why or how you know your favorite music artists do the crazy things that they do, and you tell me the evidence from their song. You got it? Rad. Okay, so here we go first. All right. Faith, please.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Faith?
I'm fine.
All right. Then I'm going to ask you the question first. All right?
Okay.
So, if I'm talking about the song Envy Me by Cowboy, is that right?
It's Cowboy.
Cowboy, like Cowboy?
No.
Cowboy.
Cowboy.
Okay, Cowboy. All right. So, if I ask you, what is Cowboy's purpose for writing Envy Me, what would you say?
Cowboy's purpose of writing Envy Me is like to show adversities growing up in Chicago.
All the gang, all the mom, what was you thinking? Remember them days in the time, they thinking. I put a phone with a 20 ounce and been drinking. If you were just quiet, I give you my heart and I mean it. I was fighting some demons, and if it went deep in, I was raising a deep.
Good job, Faith. Snaps for Faith.
Snap for me.
Okay, Faith. Izzy's next. All right. So, Izzy, if I were to ask you about the artist Drake and Bad Bunny, they made a song called Mia.
Mm-hmm.
And my understanding, that also means mine, correct, in English?
Correct.
Okay, thank you. So, how can I use the song Mia to solve a conversion problem?
I can go, okay. Well, since you have to cancel out units, but keep some units, then the units that are mine are Mia, like the song.
Let's go on. Now we have Jonathan. Now, Jonathan, if I were to talk about the artist Roddy Ricch, my understanding is he has a song called Every Season.
His name is Mr. Holbrook.
Jonathan, I'm sorry about that.
That's right.
Faith, one for you. All right, so find textual evidence that answers this question. If Mr. Birch falls out at least one season, write an inequality that describes how many seasons Mr. Birch can ball out for.
Alright. That's too long. So, Mr. Birch can ball out for X is greater than or equal to one season.
Fail.
I just been balling out every season. No, it's the I left in the beast. I just been married to Double Cup. I gotta pull me a four inside another lead. I'm and run it up. I gotta put the new bills inside.
Good. All right. So now we've got a song by the artist Cardi B. Have you heard of her?
Yes.
Okay.
Obviously.
Okay.
Everybody
knows. Well, I was excited about this. So she has a song called Money, and what I was wondering is, I would like you to find the textual evidence that supports the central idea that Cardi B has money.
Yes. The song goes,
stop.
Got bands in the coop. What?
Busting out the roof.
What?
Bands in the coop.
What?
Busting out the roof. I got bands in the coop.
PSAT about to be lit.
You too late, huh? You doing your split, huh?